'Tis the season to be jolly, tra la 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 la. Hi everyone, I'm here to do a video on the upcoming festive season, what to wear, that sort of thing. I have on with me a vintage blouse with gold studs on it, very rocker style. In black. It's actually an oversized blouse, but I'm wearing it as a dress. This is sort of like very useful to wear when you're going to the open fair, you're going on a walkabout, especially at night time, and then you don't have to worry because it's in black that it's gonna get dirty or whatever it is, and it's very comfortable, very roomy, that kind of thing. I'm just going to be showing you a few outfits that I may be wearing for the upcoming festive season. I'll keep it short and sweet. So the first one that I've got on, very festive, like very eye-catching, in a sky blue satin dress with I'm not so sure whether you call this a robin. Got loads and loads of colors on it. Emerald green leaves, morning glory in purple, the robin. It's got cherries on it. Very festive, the skirt itself is very poofy. I'm thinking I'm going to be wearing this on a Sunday morning when I go to mass. Either that or I may be wearing this lovely lace dress with a sheer mesh at the back, and you can just button it up, sort of like a see-through mesh at the back, but it's still appropriate because it's got an attached bodice to it, like a bustier bodice to it. And what I love about this is the details of the lace in 3D. Very beautiful quality, thick type of a lace in a very festive dark red, berry red kind of color. The next one that I have on, this is a vintage dress. This is one of my favorite vintage dresses because it reminds me of a dress that I had. I had it in a sort of blue, between blue and purple color. And when I found this vintage dress, I had to have it because it's exactly the same replica of it, especially the overlapping sleeves that looks like a tulip. And it's in a festive red with whites on it. The white reminds me of snowflakes. And it's got the typical buttons at the back with a zip on it. I remember my aunt from Korea got me a dress like this. It's calf length. The cut is extremely elegant. The last one that I'm going to be showing you is to be worn in the evening. This is a Ralph Lauren. Lauren by Ralph Lauren. This is a vintage, but what I love about this is typical 1980s to 90s style. There's a ruching at the side, so automatically it hides your belly area, your problem area. And what I love about the sleeve is that it's got mesh on the top bit of it, and it's got the ruffles with the same mesh material, but at the bottom of it is opaque, so it gives the illusion of a slimmer arm, which is always a problem area for ladies. So he truly understands how a woman's body should be dressed. I'm going to be showing you all these looks towards the end of the video. I hope that you stay on till the end where I'm going to be putting them on. If you're new to my channel's name is called Eileen's Lookbook. I'm 50 years old. I'm still working part-time and I'm doing this as a hobby. Fashion has always been something that makes me feel very happy. Enjoy the rest of the video. Please give me a thumbs up, subscribe, click on the subscribe button, and I hope that you share my channel with your friends. Happy holidays and wishing you all the best for the festive season. God bless. Bye.